Enjoy. What is up, you guys? I am back with another video today, guys. Another Watch Dogs 2 Police Patrol on this beautiful sunny day. It's really, really good looking at the game. Got wedding going on now. And don't be like.
We want this engagement photos to be really fun and dynamic.
So like, if we hug like this.
Oh my God! What?
Sweetie, maybe kick.
Huh?
I was checking books out of the library.
What?
Let's take a photo. Of him. What's up, baby? Hey,
cool. Oh, you broke the camera.
You asked
titles.
For it. What? Drop
don't
dead.
Push me.
Oh my God.
You know who I am?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
No. No, no, no.
Calm down, calm down.
Hey.
Oh, stop.
Hey. Hey.
Move.
Who do you think
hey.
You're addressing?
Oh my God.
Hey.
Jesus. Hey.
I mean, what the hell?
Jesus.
Stop.
What the hell? You know that dumbass. Hypocrite.
Oh, fuck. Fuck.
What the fuck?
Hey.
What do you think you're talking way out of this?
Oh, stop. Who's that guy found the water?
Oh shit!
Oh crap. Guys, I'm gonna give him a cop car and I'll see you guys and if we get another call out. Okay. Head on out and do you. Okay, let's see here. Whoa. Another one of those little. Hey, you gotta cut it off. You gotta slide. Okay. Apparently this guy don't know how to drive, so. It's cool though. We'll just head down to the hill. Then, you just. Okay. We're good. I just made a total circle. Oh my God. Okay, let's see here. Hello, got up here. Especially we're responding code 3 right now. Oh crap. Guys, I'm responding code 3 to the end. That's the domestic going on right here on 249. So we're gonna come through, hit the interstate, go on. Expect you're gonna be hitting the wall. Oh, damn! Holy stupid AI. If you're locked in silence, you're supposed to die and move. And I'm in a call out, I would never deal with you. Yeah, I gotta find an individual, probably who walked away from the scene. Find them, call for assistance, and pick them up. Yeah, those two are gonna drive. This guy not gonna drive. Hey, don't move. Okay, I'm on scene, dispatch. Show me on scene.
That is
what the hell?
I found this guy here. Apparently, just a guy walking along. We last seen that there. On up there. He's right at it. Dude, hey. Who's texting him? did a little bit already, dude.
Hey.
Move!
Squad, we have reports of a suspected terrorist near your location. Sending visual now.
Oh, hey, whoa, homie, stop, hey. Stop.
I will fucking hurt you.
Go for it, dude.
And so what? I'm supposed to let everyone walk all over me? I'm supposed to take it? I'm the one who's unbalanced. You are, did you hear me?
I was part of the bug or something.
Don't move.
What? Fuck off. Yes.
You'd be going to jail.
We just need to take you down to the station to have a little talk.
This is a big mistake.
Want to go there with him?
I have the right to an attorney.
What?
Hashtag I don't know about this.
No. Hashtag bloodline.
Oh my god, this is spectacular. I'm gonna take this pic right now. What
go,
the hell?
Go.
What just
go
happened?
On, go.
Safe.
Suspected.
Hey!
There you go.
Steady.
Okay.
Hey.
Crap. We've left him. Switch. Somebody go forth here. Plug you into ground. Dispatch, we were about to respond, but apparently, just been taken out. So, I didn't respond to that. I get $200,000 just for dissipating, so I'm good. I'm going to get my mocha on too, see if I can find a little bounty talk to you. Yes, we got a little chase going on down campus here. I don't know though. Is that Jimmy heading into the police pursuit?
He's ditched his vehicle. He's running.
Yeah, he's ditched his vehicle. I like these guys. I can actually participate with it. They if they can radio in what's up. The crap, the guy's trying to knock off that. He's coming this way. Oh shit, my god! Really cautious with my driving today. Holy crap, I'm driving so much, I'm driving a little bit with that one.
Shifting our position for a better shot.
Oh man, pull over. Stop. I'm gonna be more realistic, you guys. We can drive with this. This is realistic. Holy crap! Oh! Check off! Oh my gosh. He legit just killed me. Well. Looks like that's, okay, I don't want to respawn. I'll just, call it code 4. I died. I'll do the respawn. Well, dispatch, show me code 4 tonight. No full game squad. Get apparently that situation going on. So I just want to fast travel me, that's cool. Yeah, this bounty's gonna be fast travel too, so that's bound me. Some told me I wouldn't be able to use the vehicle. See what they spawn me in.
Squad, the suspect, he's down.
Dude.
Cancel the ambulance.
I just can't do anything, can I? Dang, oh. Look at my spawn in. The bounty's already down and over with this. Just like, what? Hello, there's two people over here. Who's this guy? What up, man? Okay, I'm gonna go back into level non. Yeah, if we get a bounty, we'll just. Guys, if you hear a mow or something outside, that's because it's my dad. My dad is mowing right now, so he's cutting grass and like my window is like right in front of the outside. Everything is beautiful. It's a beautiful day out here, you guys. I'm thought about doing a vlog today. Really ain't sure. If you guys see this, that means I posted this. If you guys don't see this, then that means I didn't post it. Did a vlog.
Whoa, whoa.
Player. Yeah, calm down. Game 21 left. It's a beautiful day in the game though, I know you guys, it legit is. Like, about 13 days to get that daggum hoodie, daggum it. Guys, we got another one of daggum callouts. Apparently they need assistance down in Silicon Valley at the Stanford University. But I ain't gonna respond to that, I'm just gonna stay where it's pretty and beautiful. It's actually morning time, you guys, that means that... What's up? Whoa, woman.
Okay, well,
stop. Stupid AI, get the
fuck. Oh my god.
Hey, whoa. Get pasa.
Yo, homie. Whoa. Don't want. Stop.
You wanna go?
Boom. Shots fired on northbound. Whoa, dude. Gosh. He almost killed me. Screw the fucking taser, dude. I was like, you must not use this pistol. Daggum. Shots fired on, wow, dude. That was bad. It was a pistol at you. They need computer lessons and gun club collect money. They always tell you. Doggy, I'm sorry. He shot at me. Couldn't do anything about that. Really am, doggy. Don't feel good about that. Okay, I had to kill him. I had to. Dang, where's all the traffic at? It's not wash out yet. Oh shoot, dude, when it wash out comes. Traffic all over the place. I feel bad now since there was a dog going on, but I had to. So I'm gonna kneel him. Dig him in. Which had to be me. I couldn't die. Code 4108. I'm code 4 of that call. Dang that. Whatever.
The hell?
You want to call it? Man, that tree is all the way. See what's up. If he wouldn't have shot at me, then he wouldn't have died. That's the way I put it in that one call out. I just don't have. Okay. I hear something. It's like an argument or something going on. That's arguments I won't worry about unless people are getting like punched and crap. If people get punched and stuff, I'll worry about it. But besides that, arguments I won't worry about. Yeah, that was some deal. Because you stand in the middle of the world, so yeah, I had to, you know, lean on that one. I like the convenient taco truck and an Oscar truck. Ain't that convenient? Let's see yourself at a, apparently I did an upgrade. To where you can randomly, really, every time you always encounter someone. And they're always at the hyperspace, I don't get that. They're always on this area of the map. I'm actually going to go get some green fuel. So I just do a bow up here. Game's laggy in a way. What's in the drink it all? Casco? Theodore. That ain't it. What's the Theodore at? Yeah, it is. So, man, unless you want to give me somebody else, bro.
On the phone with the bank. Freaking out because she's worried about someone's going to steal her identity.
Is that why you
think this is some tampered ATM?
Is this his way of saying that?
All cash, all the time. I wish I could just hear him.
Police.
He's
calling me Jason. What's up, man?
What?
Hello.
Get in, dude. Well, I do prostitution. Well, you gotta get closer to the road than that. Come on, man. Mom. I'm just hitting you here, see if she's still backed up. And I'm gonna get this
out of the way.
Squeakiest daggum voice ever. Hey, yo, whoa, stop. Nah. Here's the deal.
Hey.
Move.
Nuh-uh. Nope.
There you go. What's up?
Sorry.
Trolling me.
Hey.
Eat shit.
Move.
No.
Stop.
Get away
hey,
from
hey,
me.
Hey, we're all friends
oh,
here.
Stop. Stop.
Talk right. About extra. You're what? A fucking waste of space. Extra motherfucker coming through.
Whoa.
Don't blame
down.
You. If I was that ugly,
sure.
I'd be pissed off too.
I don't think.
Yeah, hi.
Bang.
Oh, don't make the call, man. Lady.
On second thought.
Wow, dude. Call the strip club, you guys. They don't come on the subjects, you know. So, man, no. Get the guy. Yeah, the strip club, I mean the club's over here.
This doesn't happen every day.
Yo, homie.
Please, just let me go.
Homie, just stop. Uh-huh. Stop. Oh, okay. Hey, he's hauling. Whoa, dude. Anybody wants that fast?
Whoa!
Stop. Taser. I missed him. No.
Oh no. No.
I don't.
What is happening?
Please.
No deal. Oh, baby. What? Come on now. Number one. I can't do anything else with it. I really can't. You guys, though, I would. You guys, this guy is flying through here, you guys. He is flying through intersections and crap. See my mini map, though. He's in a vehicle. Well, what the crap?
Yo! What's good?
Don't need to do him. He's just goofed for a while. Let him off. He's just having some fun, so I'm out. Is this door open? This is having some fun. What the fuck? Guys, be the end of the video. Guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out, you guys, and.